Hey everybody, it's Dan from The Apartment Source. You know, we've all said at one time, wouldn't it be cool to live in a loft? Well, I got a great one today. I'm on Maplewood, where Westtown meets Bucktown, in a two-bedroom. Check out these 16-foot ceilings, exposed beam, love the natural wood throughout. I'm in the kitchen, nice open floor plan, lots of cabinets, dishwasher, microwave, double sink. I'm coming back out. Obviously, hardwood floors throughout the living space. Bedroom number one. Now, it is a loft, so it doesn't go all the way up. It'd be great for an office or a den. Come on through. We're going to see closets galore. And, of course, we have in-unit laundry. We're going to come on through to a connected bathroom. Great bathroom. Double vanity here. Two people getting ready at the same time. Love the soaking tub. And this leads us into the primary bedroom. Really, really, really big bedroom here. Easily do a king bed with furniture. You can even get a desk in here. And we're coming back out to the main living space. Fireplace. More exposed duct work. Love the exposed brick. Just flooded with light here. Double exposure from two sides. Just flooded with light. And I saved the best for last. This is your private balcony. Great view of downtown Chicago. Oh, did I mention? We're adjacent to the 606 trail. Beautiful way to run, to hike, to walk. Just beautiful here. Very quiet, tree-lined. Believe me, this loft ain't gonna last. Call me. I'm Dan at The Apartment Source. 773-404-9900.